was January 8th. It turned out there was a fatter mouse and a small mouse. So far, that's all I know. And today is the 11th. 5 in the morning, caught the fat mouse. And yesterday, caught the little mouse. How to get that to go on. These black traps, I'm not sure I've caught anything with them yet. And they've eaten most of the food out of them. But this is harder to get to because I have to rig the door. So this probably needs bait. This is the smart cam system, and it's electric, which is better than battery, in my opinion. This is out in the RV. Checked for holes, found some, but still have mice. I don't know if they've been here a while or what's going on. But it's totally gross. Cat likes to watch. That's what's purring. So I probably need to situate those different so they come from the other side. Recall if I caught any with those black ones, but I'm not sure. I just know now the blue ones are working better, Super Cat. And they're under the sink pipes. No worry, nothing happens here because these traps haven't been working for a while. On the left are the quick vaults. I think maybe I need to put fresher bait because they were catching in the beginning really good, but I bought a whole bunch and they're doing nothing. At first they were great. Then I bought the gray ones because I thought they were better. And I've only caught in one mouse in the gray Victor quick vaults. You'll see them in the under the sink pipes, the gray tunnel-like traps. That's what they are. On January 8th. Interesting thing is that they crawl all over and they're really fast. That's what I didn't know. All the articles say to go along the walls, but that might just be when they're new to a place because they crawl all over, up and down crossways. And boy, are they fast. I don't know how their little feet can go so fast. You've seen them scuttle across a room, like in some of the other videos on the RVs. You can hardly see them, you gotta hit pause. It's gross they can get in the vents. Still January 8th. And this is the fat one we caught this morning. And my cat just loving this. She's sick, but she's okay to watch mice. SmartCam saves to a card and you can't download it from wireless, so it's kind of a hassle. That's why I'm recording from another iPad. Apiric or something. Starts with an A. Got these from Amazon. Generic. I screwed them all down to wood because so they can't drag the trap. This butterfly. Nothing you can do with that. The RV sink is behind this. This is under the oven. There is going along the edges, but that's very rare. There's grated Parmesan cheese in those white things, but like I said, I think maybe I need to freshen them. Especially the cold might take the scent away. Usually there's only one quick appearance and then that's it on this section of the RV. Still on January 8th. 22 minus 12. Yes. Glue traps don't work. As soon as it hit 40 degrees, these rat glue traps were working. With the cameras, you can get them right away so they don't suffer. But they just eat off of them like they're a dinner plate. And there, I think, is just, chia seeds. And small. This is what you're looking at. Cat's enjoying this. Sometimes they itch. So maybe it's gonna go to the next day. I'm not used to using this one. Next video. Maybe I need to hit play. Used to use it. Moving around. I have a router. I have an Orbi router out in the RV to extend coverage from the house router. And then it's wireless in the RV. The bathroom's in the middle of the RV. It's a 37-foot RV. And the kitchen is right when you walk in. Probably. I can't. I don't know why it's not doing it automatic. January 8th.